Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Just Ash here. As you can see by the title down below, today is going to be a hair products empties video. I'm super excited once again to be getting through some of the products that I have in my huge product stash. So without further ado, let's jump right into this video. So the first product I have is a L'Oreal Evercream Sulfate Free Moisture Care System. I did a demo and review on this product, so I'll definitely link any videos that I've done a review and demo on down below in the description box. So if you want to check those videos out, they'll be down there. But I really enjoyed this. This contained apricot oil. This was my first time using anything with apricot oil. I really did enjoy it. I felt that it was very moisturizing. The whole Evercream line from L'Oreal is sulfate free, if I'm not mistaken. So it didn't strip my hair at all, and I really would repurchase this. So this is the Garnier Whole Blends Repairing Conditioner. I really enjoy this after the first time using this. So I definitely will be repurchasing this. This helps with strengthening and healing damaged hair without being too, what is the word I'm looking for? Too harsh. I tend to not do a lot of strengthening products, even though I am relaxed. If you guys are new to my channel, I am relaxed. So I tend to go on the more moisturizing side, but this definitely is a great product. And I have the shampoo here for the conditioner. The shampoo is definitely a great shampoo to have if you're looking for something that's gonna cleanse your hair without stripping. This does contain sulfate, but it does not strip my hair at all. It is more moisturizing than any sulfate shampoo that I've tried. So, would repurchase that. Next is the Dark and Lovely Au Naturel Moisture LOC Deep Conditioning Delight. I really thought this was a great product. You get 14.4 ounces for about $10. It had coconut and myrrh oils, which was very surprising because I tend not to use anything that contains coconut oil because it reacts really weird in my hair. It acts as a protein and it's just too much for my hair. But surprisingly, this was very moisturizing. I used it as a pre-poo treatment as well as deep conditioner, and I liked using it both ways, so definitely will repurchase it. And it smells amazing, as do the other two products. Next is a Head and Shoulders. If you guys don't know, I go through a phases where my hair becomes super dry and itchy and have slight bit of dandruff. So to combat that, I got the Head and Shoulders, but this one is a co-wash, and this is how it looks. Surprisingly, it has coconut essence. I don't know whatever that means. But I definitely wanted to give it a try because I never knew Head & Shoulders had a co-wash. And it says for textured hair right here, if you guys can see. And I really enjoyed this. I'm not a big co-wash fan as well. So this was thrown back. Like, it's thick without being too thick. And it really cleanses my hair and leaves it very moisturized. And this has amazing slip, like amazing slip. If I had to compare the slip, yeah, I would compare it to the Garnier Whole Blends conditioner slip. These two, amazing. I've I've been on the hunt to find this in a bigger bottle, and just in general, I haven't run across it. So if you guys know any stores that may be selling the Head & Shoulders Co-Wash, the Moisture Care, definitely leave that in the comment box below. The next is a Curly Kids Mixed Hair Care Curling Cream Conditioner. And this is how it looks. I reviewed the deep conditioner from this line. Oops. I reviewed a deep conditioner from this line. I truly love that deep conditioner. Super moisturizing. As well as the curling cream conditioner. This is a leave-in. I like this because it's lightweight. Of course, it smells amazing. Creamy, light, not too heavy, very moisturizing. Definitely would repurchase that. Of course, I couldn't do an empties video without the all-time favorite OG deep conditioner, and that will be from Pantene. This is the 3-Minute Miracle. This one is the Moisture Renewal Deep Conditioner. They have several variations for repairing moisture and things like that. So this is the moisturizing one. Of course, I don't leave it on for 3 minutes, but if you had to wash your hair in a rush but wanted to get some moisture in, definitely try that out. It's the conditioner of the shampoo that I showed earlier. Would repurchase this as well. Very moisturizing, creamy, hence the name Evercream. Of course, smells just like the shampoo. Would repurchase this. Next is the Ozzy 3-Minute Miracle Moist. 3 times the moisture. I did a review and demo on this. So again, I'll leave all the videos linked down below in the description box for any of the products that I have done a review and demo on. This one, I can't complain. It doesn't surpass my Pantene, but I definitely enjoy it. And if I had to pick this up because I didn't find the Pantene, I'll pick it up. Another Pantene. This one is the Smooth and Silk. Like I mentioned, they have several different variations of this. I might have used this when I was flat ironing my hair, and as you can see, I really got everything out of this too. So I'll just talk about these together because that's how I use them. And it's these two oils. I have the Hollywood Beauty Tea Tree Oil and the Sunflower Mega Care Jojoba Oil. These two together in combination with my Talib Wahid Healing Oil, I believe it's called. I mix these up and do a hot oil treatment as my pre-poo always. So I definitely gotta run out and pick these two up. They're very affordable. Smell is great on both of them. I really like jojoba oil. Again, it acts as a natural sebum. And of course, tea tree oil helps with the dry, itchy scalp that I sometimes suffer from. And I just love these oils. So definitely gonna repurchase these. So that is all from my empties, and if you like these types of videos, please thumbs up and comment down below, and as always, I'll see you on the next video.